So myself and Karen Cowley go back a few years. We played in a lot of bands together, and I was lucky enough to have Karen Cowley join me on one of the songs on the album, on the first album. And so just to give you the backstory of this next song, myself and Karen are from the same part of Ireland. We're from a place called Wicklow. Damn right. Some geography buffs in the house. Some geography enthusiasts. We're both from a place called Wicklow, which there's a spot near where we're from called the Wicklow Hills. And again, just to give you the backstory of this next song, the Wicklow Hills is a very pretty place. It's like an area of valleys and lakes and rivers and green things, and it's the kind of shit you find on postcards and that. But like, if you're from Ireland or you ever lived in Ireland, you'll know. Usually, the only time you hear about the Wicklow Hills is before or after the words, "Hey, a body has just been found." And of course, this next song is a love song, appropriately enough, and it's about two people who wander off to a place like that to just lie down on the grass and just do what lovers do best. Birmingham. Jesus. Not like that. Worse than that. Think worse than that. This song is called In a Week.
My hand so still and discreet. So long we'd become the flower, we'd feed well the land and worry the sheep, and they'd find us in a week. When the cattle show fear after the insects have made their claim, after the foxes have known our taste, I'd be home with you, I'd be home with you.
Very much.